Hi there, we're here at Thorpwood Golf Club for the final phase of the 2013 driver's test. And here in my hand I have the Callaway RAZR Fit Xtreme driver. Now, Callaway claimed that this has the lowest CG of any adjustable driver on the market, so that's really going to help you launch it high for greater carry on your drives. So the Callaway RAZR Fit Xtreme also features speed frame face technology, which in theory should give you greater distances on off-center hits, and in theory is Callaway's longest driver they've ever produced. You may have heard Phil Mickelson singing the praises of Callaway's RAZR Fit Xtreme a few weeks ago over in Phoenix when he won the Waste Management Phoenix Open, where he nearly shot 59. It's understandable, really. It's a really classic looking club. Found it a little bit difficult to align with the black face and the black finish with no marking on the top to help me align it. So that was a little tricky, but overall I really got some good distances off this Callaway RAZR Fit Xtreme, and could see it going in the bag pretty soon.